talking. This little voice in my head, like, how long can you keep on rocking? You keep on watching, see how it get in a tight fit right when you need more options. It ain't the same as it was, got a little slower, less funny, voice got a little lower. I stress money, but I gotta check that. Got a lot of setbacks that I still haven't gotten over. They say it's related to getting older, like back pains and stiff knees, or when your past is history, with no time to ask how it passed so quickly. I ask, is this the last series in my set that let me leave the game with no regrets? Or is success in the follow through, it hollows you, eating away to the day that it swallows you.
It's over. My good thing is over.
One of those times I really wish I had a time machine. Not to say I regret, but I need to rewind some things. See, I should have been on back in the days. Why wait the senior year to get on top of my grades? Graduating late made me push college to a later date. Fell in love with music and money, so I made it wait. On a paper chase pursuing a dream to be the next platinum selling rap crew on the scene. Lots of cash and women, travel the globe, doing shows, and come home to lavish living. And I figured as long as I had this vision, I'ma break through anything in my path to get it. But somewhere down the line, I got lazy, and it happened around the same time shit got crazy. I lost a good job, no income coming in, and on top of all that, I just had a baby.
It's over. My good thing is over.
Feeling like it's over now. The years flying by, getting older now. And my grind to put dinner on the table took away from my time to record a demo for a label. But I'm still doing what I can. Find time to break away and make music with my fam. I'm still nice, kill my
bring down the stage.
Then it's back to real life, and I think of my
think
age.
Think about the days with love and some. Giving thanks and praise to up above for as far as we come. We done been through it all and a little bit extra. When skin get tough, we consider it texture. Under legitimate pressure to prove to choose to speak truth is a little bit fresher. The measure of a man is the legacy that land on his shoulders and pass so his fam understand when it's over.
Aw, shit, bitches.
That's right. I'm up in this motherfucker.
Look at me, I'm in the club. Got a drink and an escort. Bodyguards abundant. I'ma give you one hint how important and famous my flesh is. I'ma make photo and sand come in precious. Let's just say that I got a lot of money. I get played from all the finest honeys. Stepping in my path is just a bubble bath. Two numbers at a time, yeah, I get the double mash. Double smack on the cheeks, then the limo, then the sheets. Dumping off at Denny's, and never cut for weeks. Clocking all the freaks from the streets and the burbs. Even all your pets from insects to the birds. You heard the me from internet and TV. Magazines, posters, and food in 3D. Posse, that's me, and I'm famous as breathing. From grannies and uncles to babies that's teething. Chasing with the camera, I put the culture wheels to sail it here from Canada. Never the spotlight wherever it's on. And if you got a desk lap or visit your home, I'm prone to being the most important when I'm around. It gets reported to every communicable thing existing, from a sign on the moon to a yellow page listed. Wishing you could fill my shoes, well they're tens, so don't even bother if you rock 11s. Then again, you could cut off your toes, and maybe you could fill in when I'm getting hosed at the bar where I go a lot, naked and drunk for all the paparazzi. The clickety click at the bar, I'm sick. This hairdo I rock is a barber trick.
For words to get published, words work rubbish. Novice writers turn biters, igniters like lighters. Bring four jet fighters, verbal smiters, touch like miters. Go ahead, biters. We got some brain bubbles you couldn't see with the Hubble. The agenda, when we put the pen to the paper, the vapor's the maker of dope beats. Dwells on acid, building stacks of classics for the beast. No chicken nor beef, it's Greenleaf speech. Marvel at its relevancy, learn a mystery throughout history. Proceed, no peace, no release. I see hell below and heaven above me, so love me in the middle. With my simple riddle from in between my temples, the muscles crippled beyond repair. No clairvoyancy there, that's a ticket. May the thickest flames lick and tickle your fickle remains.
Camina, camina ya, la mujer de Antonio.
¿Cómo?